How can you stop sinning? Listen to this because you need to hear it. Jesus told his disciples something remarkable. He told them to pray so that they do not fall into temptation. To avoid falling into sin, make sure you pray daily. Make sure you read your Bible or do Bible devotions daily. During the day, you can focus on Jesus by listening to praise and worship music. This will help you not to sin. This has blessed you. Tap thank you, Jesus, and subscribe.